In most vehicles, you can adjust the steering wheel angle. The lever for that is usually under the wheel, but it can also be somewhere else, like on the side of the wheel in this case. Try to adjust it so that you're comfortable holding it. In some vehicles, you can also pull or push on it to get it closer or further away. Make sure that you have at least 25 to 30 centimeters between you and the wheel. Less than that, and you could get injured by the airbag in case of an accident. That's also the reason you shouldn't sit small kids in the front seat. They can get seriously hurt or killed by the airbag. So it's better you seat them in the back seat. Make sure also that the wheel is not too close to your legs, since you won't be able to brake, especially in an emergency. So try to leave a reasonable gap. As for the seatbelt, make sure that it is well buckled when you put it on. To remove it, press this button down. Also make sure that when you put it on, it's not twisted. If it is, it can act like a knife in case of a violent accident, seriously injuring you. Also, don't get into the habit of pulling too much on it while putting it on. That could result in it being too loose on top and on the bottom, which might also lead to serious injuries or death in case of an accident. Pull on the buckle while keeping tension on the belt and make sure that it's flat and snug both on top and on the bottom. In some vehicles, you can also adjust its height with a button. As a side note, make sure all your passengers are wearing their seatbelts, both in front and in the back. In some places, if a passenger in your car is not wearing their seatbelt, they can get a fine, depending on their age, and you can get a fine as well. And that includes both money and demerit points for both of you. If the passenger is under a certain age, the fine goes only to the driver, and if they're over that age, the fine goes to both the passenger and the driver. That age depends on local laws. So basically, you're responsible for the people in your car too. And some last safety advice, make sure you don't put anything between the belt and your body. Again, in case of an accident, it can get crushed against your ribcage and injure you. I hope you liked this video. Be safe, and thanks for watching.